useful. Bye, Devanshi. So guys, today this is the first time which I am doing this thing on my channel, which is a makeup look. So makeup is something which I think every girl likes, and we kids should not apply makeup because it is not really good for our skin. But sometimes we can apply for parties and for looking good in our YouTube videos. So yeah guys, that's why I decided to share a makeup look with you, but a very simple one which everyone can do. So this makeup look is very, very basic. Actually, I'm having a makeup on my face right now. I don't know why my camera is not showing it perfectly. But this is like a pinky ponky makeup look, like kind of, you can say, a very light baby pink colored makeup look it is. And you can do it for your daily basis, or you can do it for your YouTube videos. So yes guys, you can do it. It's a very nice one, and we are going to do it with lip balm. So yes guys, we are going to do it with tinted pink lip balms, and we are only going to use three things: moisturizer, lip balm and a sunscreen, and it's fully optional to use that sunscreen. So yeah guys, let's get started. So guys, let's start with our makeup. So first of all, I'm going to tie my hair with the help of a hairpin, because my hair are short, hairpin works best. After that, I'm going to take some rose water and I'm going to tone my skin with the help of rose water. After that, for moisturizing my skin, I'm going to take Nivea Soft Light Moisturizer. After that, for the sunscreen, here I'm taking Joy Sun Hello Sunscreen SPF 20, and I don't want to go anywhere out right now, but still for the sake of the videos, I'm applying sunscreen. After that, for the lip balm, I was having two options. First was this Eva Lychee lip balm, and the second one was this Nivea Cherry Glow lip balm. Both of them are highly pigmented, but I decided to use the Eva one for my cheeks area, and rest I will be doing with the Nivea one only. So I'm going to apply some Eva lip balm on my cheeks area and a little bit of Eva lip balm on my nose area for a pinky ponky glow. Now I'm going to blend it with the help of my fingers only. You can even use a fluffy brush to blend it. After that, here I am taking my Nivea Cherry Glow Lip Balm, and I'm going to apply it a little on my cheeks area. And again, I'm going to blend it with my hands only. Now, with the help of my Nivea Lip Balm, I'm going to do my eyeshadow. So I'm going to apply it over my eyelids, and I'm going to blend it with my fingers. After that, for lips, lip balms are the best. So for lips, I'm going to use my Nivea one only, because it's a little more pigmented. So I'm going to apply it on my lips, and here I complete my makeup. I'm giving some final touches by blending all the areas well, and yeah, here is my final look. Dailies, and you can do it for your YouTube videos also, and for a small little occasion also, it's a good one. But still, if you are doing it, you want to do a makeup look for a party or for a big occasion or a big festival, then this makeup look is not that great, because it's a light makeup look, and for parties you can do any other festive makeup look. So yeah guys, this was the video. I really hope you liked it, and please start asking questions for the Q&A video. I will meet you soon. Limitless Army, thanks for your visit. Bye.